Okay, so when you play C to D, you should keep your first finger down on the string and not take it off. So the exercise goes C to D, and just continuously play that until your hand starts to get tired, and then just stop, shake your hand out, start again. This feels like a hard technique, but once you get used to it, it makes you a lot more fluent and you can play things faster. It's well worth practicing.